Welcome, folks. We're out here at the ballpark on a gorgeous Saturday afternoon in February. It started getting a little breezy. I was out here a couple hours ago and it was way too windy to fly. It seems to have calmed down, but still a little bit. Gets a little bit gusty now and then. Just gonna kind of wait for it to calm down a little bit, and then I'll take off. At least wanted to get one flight in before it got too windy today. So no warbirds flying on a windy day. I'm just not good enough for that. Here we go. That was with no takeoff laps because it's a nice breeze, and yeah, this Maule doesn't really need it unless there's no breeze. Yeah, the wind feels like it's gusting maybe, I don't know, 6 or 7 miles per hour. Actually gusting more than that. More like a steady 5 mile per hour. Comes a helicopter. They usually fly right over this school, so I have to get out of his way here in a minute. Man, gotta give it full throttle in that wind there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to land in the direction I don't like to land. Because now the wind is getting pretty gusty. Steady. Thank you. some half flaps. Look how it goes up like a kite in the wind. I can't do a mix on this radio, so I have to manually mix. But there's half flaps there, just kind of flipping around. I'll just use half flaps coming in, but I'm gonna have to come around this way. Camo. Try to set her down here nicely. Alright, flaps up. Well, that was a fun flight. The E-flite Maule M7. I hope you folks enjoyed. Signing off.